Once you've signed up for Idka, you'll want to create your profile. Click on the three dots next to your name, and then Settings to change your basic information. Or to see the introduction tour again the next time you log on, and click Save. Click on the three dots next to your name on the profile card . Upload or add a new profile picture. Upload a background picture. Set a description. And then click Done. Then you can connect with friends. Find them on Idka. Or invite by email.